Clear. Well, the flight school out here at Johnson County has decided they want to demo some of the Liberty XL2s. So I figured might as well bring the camera out here while they're demoing. It's got a Continental 0240 engine in it. And I think it's 120 horsepower. It's got a 520-pound useful load, I think. I don't remember exactly what he said. And I think he said it was right at 425 with full fuel, so that ain't too bad. This one's got a Garmin 430 GPS. And they're going to do a little bit of flying. I might go up with them later on. Who knows? But it looks like a neat little airplane. I do know it's got more room in it than a Diamond DA-20. I know it feels good in that prop wash. But this one actually has metal wings and metal stabilator. So it can be IFR certified. I don't remember if this particular airplane was or not. But the Diamond DA-20s have composite wings and therefore can't be IFR certified without metal strips. But there we go, November 631 X-Ray Lima. Degrees of flaps is what they recommend for takeoff, so